hell? Oh, let's get straight into it. Give me a sec. Yeah, give me a second. Oh! What does pop up here? Not what I wanted. Give me a second. Well, today's gonna be that kind of day, I guess. Something I did not edit it at all.
Hi, I'm Professor Broman. We asked you to vote for your favorite gamers, and the results are in. The final five Bud Light all.
Put it on fucking mute, and it don't stay on fucking mute. What the fuck? Let's try this. We are playing Ghostmaster. I should have done this before I started. But no. I'm a fucking idiot. But that's just who I am. What the fuck? Give me a second. I don't mean to. There we go. Done. Okay. Let's actually get started. New game. Oh god. I don't think I should do this.
Anybody there? What is your name, spirit?
My name is Fear. Asshole. Get shit out. Now, what makes makes this game fun.
The bowling haunters have been assigned to you.
See?
Treat them well.
You only get certain ghosts. And you gotta save some ghosts. Let's go to them real quick. Now,
this Gravenville.
Shit's messing up on me. Oh. Yeah. There's a weird... Oh my god. Yeah. There's Clatter Claws. He's inside. He can only be inside. Where's the other ones? Got many ghosts at the moment. Sorry, the controls, since it's a very old game, it's very hard to do. I'm gonna find the other ones. There's the other one. Oh my gosh. It is so hard to do this. We got him, he's violence. Different guys, different. Let's go. There we go. Let's actually start the shit. Haunting 101.
You are ready for your field training, young ghost master. We are taking you to the Kappa Lambda sorority house in Gravenville University. Only a small number of sorority girls are in residence at the moment, but scaring them all away should be a sufficient test of your abilities.
I've never played a computer game on this before.
Before embarking upon a haunting, these six tabs allow access to six different haunter classes arranged in order of power. Sprites will drain your haunting resources the least, and horrors will drain them the most. Before embarking upon a haunting, you must select your team of ghosts. To play the tutorial, which is highly advisable, click upon Recommend, then upon Go Haunt. You can elect to assemble a team yourself, but you can only benefit from the tutorial with the recommended team.
So we'll do Recommend for now to get used to it. It's been so long.
Welcome to the Mortal Realms, where all your haunting will take place. If you need to freeze time or abort the haunting, click on the menu icon, bottom left, or press escape. If you wish to turn the tutorial off, but continue this haunting, use that to move between floors. You can use the up and down arrow icons, the page up and page down keys, or hold the right button while using the mouse wheel. If you wish to turn the tutorial off, but continue this haunting, click on the menu icon and select Options.
Is she in the bathroom?
If you move your pointer to the edges of the screen, you will be able to move around the world. You may also use the arrow keys to move around. To rotate your view, click on the rotational arrows displayed on the screen. This is the Haunter Pack. Leave it alone for now. We will come to it later.
Oh.
You can also rotate your view through any angle by holding the right mouse button and moving the mouse.
I hate tutorials.
When you hold the right mouse button, moving the mouse left and right rotates the view, and moving the mouse up and down. Leave the Haunter Pack alone for now.
You son of a bitch.
When you hold the right mouse button, moving the mouse left and right rotates the view, and moving the mouse up and down tilts the view. You can restore the original view by clicking on the cube-like button between the rotational arrows. You can zoom in and out using your mouse wheel. Insert and delete will also allow you to zoom in and out. You may want to change your viewpoint to reflect your needs. A zoomed-out long view is good for planning. A closer, zoomed-in view aids in selecting specific mortals or assessing their behavior. Also remember that you may not see everything of
Leave the mortal pack alone for now. We will come to it later.
Also, it's remember that you may not see everything of importance without changing your viewpoint. To help you keep track of the mortals in each haunting, you have the mortal pack. Point at a mortal's image in the pack.
Yeah. Oh, you want me to actually do it?
When you position your cursor upon a mortal's pack icon, a box appears informing you of their status. The red bar shows a mortal's terror, the yellow bar, their madness, and the blue bar, their belief. As you frighten mortals, their red terror bar will increase in size. The white portion of a bar shows a mortal's willpower. When terror exceeds willpower, a mortal will flee. Likewise, when their madness exceeds the white portion of the madness bar, they will go insane.
Ooh.
Click upon a mortal's image in the pack to view their
You can use this option to get a cinematic view of any mortal in the haunting.
And this is what I think is cool about this game.
Click upon a mortal's image in the pack. Experiment with mortals for a while and see what you can learn.
Okay.
You can use this option to locate mortals in the haunting.
Yeah.
Now you can see what she sees, but you cannot exert any control upon mortals in this way. Either mouse button will return you to your usual view.
Yo, bitch. And by
here, you can learn what the astral records say about a mortal. Click the close button or away from the bio window to close it.
Okay.
Now we're ready to look at your team of haunters. The haunter pack to the left works much like the mortal pack, but for your ghost.
This menu gives you all the options you need in order to control your haunters.
Been a while since I played this.
You can learn more about a haunter by clicking on Epitaph.
Epitaph.
The haunter pack to the left, Cogjammer, is a gremlin, a plasm cheap and unruly spirit.
You can bind Cogjammer to any electrical fetter.
You should note that the flow of electricity in itself is not enough to constitute an electrical fetter. Lamps, light bulbs, and wires lack the subtle intricacy a ghost requires in a fetter.
How do you say?
The haunter pack to the left works much like the mortal pack, but for your ghosts. Experiment. These are orders, which you can use to give instructions to your haunters.
I don't remember half
Some ghost masters use orders to run a tight shop with their ghosts. Others prefer to let their team follow their instincts. Your haunters will become better trained the more you use them, and so can learn to use ever more complex orders. Experiment with orders every now and then. See what you think. Experiment with your haunter's options for a while.
Okay.
These are the haunter's powers, arranged in order of their plasm bands. They work like a ladder. Clicking on a power allows a haunter to use any power up to that plasm band.
So basically, you can upgrade them.
Let's get some of your haunters into the field. To exist in the mortal realm, ghosts must be... Your haunter arrives in the mortal realms, ready to wreak havoc. The glow indicates that it is invisible to mortals at the moment. You can use the powers menu to change which powers your haunter uses to haunt.
Let's do plasm.
To exist in the mortal realm, ghosts must be bound to a fetter.
Shut up.
When you point at a haunter, the fetters you can bind it to light up on screen. Note that boo and clatter claws fetter inside. So the borders of rooms light up to indicate they are fetters when you are binding these haunters.
So...
You now carry the haunter on your pointer, and any fetters that ghosts can use show up in the haunting.
Basically, you can click on the ghost, go straight to the thing, powers, plasm, shit like that, like I can stick, and bind them there.
Try giving more plasm to your haunters by selecting a ghost from the haunter pack, selecting powers, and then clicking on a different plasm band.
See? Rattle chains, and it fucking scares the shit out of them. Like, what the fuck just happened? you I'm gonna bench for now. We will keep Mr. Boo up in there. Probably.
The green plasm bar shows how much plasm you've acquired and how much you are using. The dark green proportion of the bar shows
have
how much plasm has been generated by scared mortals. The amount of
this
plasm
bitch.
Your bound haunters are using is shown in light green.
Sorry, the controls are kind of weird.
For your next task, experiment with your haunters and their powers. Try to get one of the sorority girls to flee in terror. Up to the point a power was used, your ghostly presence was keeping the mortals on edge. From now on, the mortals will calm down if you do not keep scaring them. As they calm, the plasm will dry up. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Don't keep that up. Oh!
Dreaded dust! I used to command the storms, dearie, but since I went and got myself sucked into this electric broomstick, all I can manage is this infernal.
And they got some voice acting in this. Every ghost. And it's hard to figure
It'd
out what you can actually
if I got free, mind you,
do.
I'd whip up a storm to wake the dead!
Yeah, they all say that.
If you leave your cursor on a power in a Haunter's power menu, you will see a description of what that power does.
Creepers. Scare the shit out of them. Oh, they're getting terrified. Oh my gosh. Now then, let's go. Let's bench him. Let's go to you. You're still scaring them up there. Kind of.
Terrify the mortals by binding your haunters near to the sorority girls. Also experiment with putting your ghosts on different plasm bands. The more plasm you give them, the more effective they will become.
I need emotional. There's emotional. Powers. Fight. There we go. The more they get scared, the easier it becomes. But it basically is. I'll have to come back for that. Weather bitch. Damn.
The mortals with low belief bars are the worst skeptics. Try to show them totally unnatural events. Think paranormal rather than scary. The more you make them believe, the more their belief bar will grow.
Bench.
Once their belief bar is full, they will be almost totally defenseless.
Powers. Hide and seek. I do have to say, this ghost is actually one of the best ones you can get. And you start off with them. I want to get the bunny one. How scared are you? Huh? They're getting pretty scared. Oh, where the fuck are you going to? You are outside. Really?
You can look at a mortal's bio for clues on how best to scare them.
Let's try leak. How do I get you? Oh, no. There we go. We got one. And that is the name of the game.
You need to terrify the sorority girls until one of them is driven to flee.
That is the name of the game. Is to get rid of everyone in the area. Where did I put you? Mind. Right there.
See the sorority girls scatter beneath your might.
Leak.
Because
a
mortal
works.
Has fled, the haunting fear level has permanently risen, giving you more plasm to spend.
Because I know you need water to short circuit that. I do hope it works. Not, I'll put a.
Restless spirits can be found at most hauntings. You will be able to see their form even if their essence is trapped within an object. A spirit cannot leave its fetter while its essence is trapped, but otherwise acts like any other bound ghost. If you click on Restless Spirits, they will tell you their tale of woe.
Listen carefully to what they say. If you can figure out a way to solve their problem, you can lay them to rest, allowing them to join your team.
Taste of War? What else do you need?
Wasted hate, housework! Get me out of here!
Ah, oh, it's the dust. Which one of you has, what kind of patch you got? Nope. What kind of patch you got? Kinesis? Let's try all that. Where are the other girls? She's stuck up there getting her ass scared. You're right there. You're right there.
Come on, young Ghostmaster. Find a way to get Weather Witch out of that electric broomstick.
I am trying, you son of a bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna... Bitch. Damn controls. Oh my gosh. What? What's happening? Are you hot and bothered? Is that what's happening right now? What is with this music?
This really isn't hard. Why not look at your haunter's powers for clues as to what might help?
Really? I'm trying. But for some fucking reason, this shit ain't doing anything. Let's try wild and crazy. If not, I'll just... What do you got? You know what? I can't do anything with you, I'm just gonna DK stuff. There we go!
Okay, dearie. I'm on your team now. Let's blow this joint!
Perhaps a suitably empowered gremlin would be a good choice to affect machine.
Bitch, already got it.
There is one thing left to learn about. Plasm alerts. If you are using more plasm than is being generated by the mortal sphere, your plasm balance will go into the red and the alarm will sound. You will have a short time to cut your plasm costs by benching haunters or by lowering their plasm bands. I'm going to carry out a plasm drill now to show you how it works.
Oh shit! I just need two more people. You know what? I'll bind you up front. What?
Quickly now! Bench haunters or lower their plasm pan. That wasn't good enough. If that had been a real plasm alert, you would have been spat out of the mortal realms in failure. Fortunately, it was only a drill.
I know what I'm doing.
Right. That's all I'm going to teach you for now. If you want to know any more, consult your haunter manual. The time has come to finish these paltry mortals.
Yes.
Scare
one
all
more.
The sorority girls away to win.
Come on, bitch. Fear me. Maybe. Where are you? No, you're over there. I'll find you there just in case. You're gonna leave anyway. Let's see what she sees. Watch. Now get this game like.
Learn which powers can build
90s
and batter
early
down
90s, late 90s, I think. Late 90s, whenever computer games are like one more. Go to. You gonna leave? Bitch?
Mortals try to find safe places to hide. If they think it's safe to be outside, you could use Weather Witch to change their mind.
And this is basically the game. You get a ton of ghosts. You gotta free some ghosts. And as you free them, you get them. And there's some challenges. Oh my gosh, why are you not getting that scared?
You can look at a mortal's bio for hints on how to terrify them.
Well, let's see. I'm so sad. She running? Yes! Got the bitch! That was the first level.
Congratulations! You did it!
You should note that thanks to our time gate accessed via the high scare table, you can always retry earlier haunting.
Yeah.
You
get more plasm. I'm getting tired of this damn tutorial, and I just want to play some more. And you see, you open two more. More will open down here, then you have a boat. It's a fun game. Like, let's go here. Don't mind the jump. Like I said before, it's kind of a...
The smug
I've never played
and
a computer game on my channel before.
This is the first computer game. Mock the supernatural. And do not respect
Ooh,
the dead. One desires that they be made to experience the full power of the spirit world. And
Ooh.
Now, an opportunity has arisen.
I
As
am
the young mortals
a
gather for
now.
A party, three socially maladjusted individuals are attempting a seance in the basement. The members of the fraternity believe they are tuning up their generator. Not calling upon the spirit world.
Oh, we can
get
a nerd
ghost.
They are
opening the door. You must not disappoint them. Everyone
nope.
must be driven away in terror.
A nerd is someone
then
that likes video games and comics and
the true
shit. These
power
are geeks.
Of the supernatural.
No, a dork is someone that does something stupid. These are geeks. Now then, let's go over these. See, you got sprites. Gremlins, hordes, and wisps. I got two more here, two more there, and only one wisp. A lot of ghosts here. Elementals. Vapors, these are cool. I think these right here were supposed to be added, but they never really got that far in the game. And that guy right there, the Headless Horseman, oh my gosh. Let's recommend. Ooh, we're gonna get ghastly. Let's try this.
Drive the Alpha Tau fraternity from their frat house.
Who the hell are these? Oh, they got ladies coming. Ooh. What are you girls doing?
Go
wiggle
out.
Oh, we'll work today. Who's our rolling down?
Let's see. Who can go in here? You can. Fine. There. Fucker left already. Son of a bitch. I'll actually bind you in the main room. Let's see. Where's the other fuckers? Down here. What are you? Violence? Oh, I see. I'll bind you. There we go. Ooh. I see your powers. Let's try this. Ah. How you guys doing? Let's go on.
Are
you all in here now? Go now. Oi, you popcorn? Yeah, popcorn. Can you guys hear me fine? Am I... like, a little off or something? Let's try Battle Chains. Start scaring the shit out of him. Alright, let's talk to this guy.
You would think being chopped up for illegal research would be enough indignity. Without kids stealing all that's left of me, this jar's lid isn't as snug as those I'm accustomed to. If you break me out, I'll help you create quite a spectacle.
Sounds fine, thank you. If you want to know more of what I do, I play games in between art streams. So please, don't mind me much whenever I'm playing a game. Is it now? What does Venice do? Ooh, what are you?
Hey dude, like what do you call it when my three geekazoid friends hold a seance for me? Nerdromancy! Hey! I kill me, man!
Nerdromancy.
The dumb hazing stunt the Alpha Tau's put me up to was suicide. I need payback on the leader, man. Make like Linda Blair and set his head a spinning.
The leader. Is this the leader? Let's see. Bio. Yep, it's the leader. Food neutral. So we gotta make it seem like his head is spinning. Let's unbind you. Bench you. Haven't done much yet. Nothing? Shit. Let's find you in here. Let's get the shit out. Rattle chains. Oh my gosh, what the hell? What are you doing in here? Get out! Wake his ass up. There we go. Am I scaring him? Kind of? No. Fucking shit. Ooh. Let's bind you to the bike. For no apparent reason at all.
What is fine, Runatag? What a Tarkle Dam?
They're not going.
Ah, you're just ambulatory.
Just don't do much. Well then. And she leaves. What is wrong with this? Oh. Don't fight in my chat, please. Well, you can fight, but... Oh my gosh, they are all in there. But I'm not scaring anyone. Shit, oh, they're all in that hallway. Come on. Come on. I need more. It's building up. Man, the music. I wish the music was more. Meh. Okay, I'm gonna use something real quick. Try and get these guys scared. I think that's what it wants me to do. Shit, bitch. There we go. There we go. The fear. True. You guys know each other better than I do. Hide and seek. Come on. Might as well find emotional shit. Like, there's a couch. Let's put him on the couch. Do that for now. We should go outside real quick. Where's the entrance? There's one entrance. I want to stick you. Oh, I can't stick you anywhere. Oh, I gotta stick you on the ground. Okay, I'll stick you there.
Hello, I Lucky, and this Lucky's beeping table. Table usually warm and safe, but sometimes table zaps Lucky, which Lucky not like.
So
table only zaps when two-legged things play well, though, and two-legged things not play so well no more. So Lucky, stay here and keep warm.
Okay, so I gotta. Oh, what the hell? Let me think. Warm. I got Lucky, Terror Eyes, and Rindle. It's funny, I got a friend named Rindle. Where did I stick you? Damn, you're still scaring me? I bind you to this one. Please, I should have picked the spider. What's going on in this game? Basically, the whole point of the game is to scare everyone out from the areas. Oh, dude. That is the whole point of this game. Yep. The popular channel Funhouse tried to play this on demo disc one time. But they didn't understand that there was an actual full game of it. Oh, am I scaring the shit out of you? Please. No, Not much of the other people. I'm scaring the shit out of them. Actually. What is that noise? Okay, I'll bend you. Mind you right there. Chains. See, they're scared. I like that. This may be more of a calm stream, unlike my other ones. I started playing The Wolf Among Us on YouTube. Song of the Deep. But I also got Dragon Age Inquisition, but I'm gonna play a game that's a little different. Damn it. I thought they put you in there. Okay, boo. Oh, there we go. Scared the shit out of him. Make him believe. And what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to make him believe. And do all that kind of stuff. So, talk to you. Talk to him.
This jar is tough, but it has to break under enough punishment.
Okay. Can I stick over there? Oh, I'll have to come back for him. I gotta get him. Really? I thought of doing... Oh, I hate it when it does that. I thought of doing Dragon Age, because I think it's a fun game. Never beat it, though. Yeah, scare the shit out of him. I'm kind of slowly scaring him away. Let me put him right there and check this out. Trevor, let's try that. Oh, dude, he is a small ass fuck. Oh! That is perfect, actually. I'll let that him do the trim over there real quick while I find the. No. Let's try that. Ooh. What is this thing? Oh, there's a cold chill going on. You. Try slow. That has an area of effect. Oh, I actually got rid of one. I just gotta get rid of you guys. Dread. Yeah! I was thinking, what would the Witcher sound like on this? What would you think of me playing the Witcher? I can't find you anywhere down here. Everyone's downstairs. So you can dominate. Puppeteering. See, I got kind of difficult for me to play. Because I just had a hard time actually playing the game. For some reason. I don't know why. Because I have to, like, I guess I'm not too big in an open world, but I like to try it out. Just, I guess streaming makes it easier to actually play. Even without much of an audience, it's still good to try and stream. She running away? You running away, bitch? I can't mind that. Powers. Tremor. Tremor. I said Tremor. Man, dude. Dragon Age, Witcher. I beat Fallout 4 on my channel. Now, Mass Effect I will play. If they can ever get it out on a PS4 and stuff. They make a system. HD version of it. Yeah, let's go with that. something in here. Oh, yeah, we did. Did he ever do his little tremor shit? Oh, he did. Okay, you don't need to... No. Powers. Kinesis. I'm trying to break that somehow. Shoot. Can you fit in here? There's not much. Oh my gosh, there ain't much of an area over there. What is that music? That music's fucking ridiculous. Let's get the sh. Why do you keep moving? You better not be lying. Who is talking? What is that? Let me figure out something real quick. I need to shatter his deal. Oh, it happened!
So much better. That thick glass was playing havoc with my vision.
Now I got me a new ghost. Let's see. You're murder. Really? You go for murder. Oh my gosh. You, I can bench now. You. Oh, I can't do that yet. I'm about to give it a bench for now. Now you. TK Star. Yeah. Wish I had the spider for this. Yeah. You do know I can always just pause the stream and check the feedback. I got it right up here. How many people? What the hell?
Hey dude, did you see the look on that jock dinosaur's face? Priceless, man! Definitely worth dying for!
My audio's working fine. I got it on my phone, too, so. Now let's see. Where are you? You are still just sitting down there. Buddy. You need to leave. You need to leave. Please, just leave. Thank you. Inside. Oh, I got another inside ghost. Oh yeah, there we go, another one's gone. And this is the basics of this game, is to scare every single little shithead out of the building, and to save all the ghosts instead of you. Let me try you for everyone leaves. Damn it. Let's see what happens. Footsteps. Oh, you don't have it. Music! Still ain't scared? Maybe. Oh, he's back down here. You know what? Let's try this again. Scared the shit out of him. Also, to make it clear, even though you probably can't hear me well with all this fucking noise, on these bars, the T is the terror, M's the madness, and B is the belief. The more they believe, the easier it is to scare them. You gotta get past the white line. But see? I'm getting the shit out of them. I'm not even checking the bios. The bios actually say what they're scared of. No, I'm not checking the bios. Why would I? Think of this like a challenge for me. I'm just gonna try and scare them the best I can. Oh, another one left. Let's go to you. Where are you? You're outside. Wait up. Tremor. Tremor. Damn. He's not fast enough. Bench. You can see up here, you get a green bar. The more you fill that up, the more you can scare. The more ghosts you can have out. And eventually, I can just have every single ghost out at one time. Oh, yep, there goes another one. Oh! This fucking place is done for. I need to come back here and get that one ghost, but... Oh shit! He is fucking freaking out. God, you get that. What are the other ones? Are you hiding? Oh, you're just nice calmly walking down the steps, aren't you? Yep. Can't wait for you to get up here, man. You'll be in for the surprise of your life. Electrical. Ghost. Scare him! Why are these two so hard to scare? Run away. I just need... You two! Why? You guys... Harder than fucking scared than anything else. I have everyone out. Except for one guy. I got everyone out. Is he gone? You gone? Nope. Coming back. Because of my fascinate. Oh, yeah. That's what the brain guy does. He brings him in. And then you can scare the shit out. It does get harder. You get like a lot more people you have to scare, but then you can have a lot more ghosts. There we go. One more. POV. You going? Really? I see nothing there. Where's your neighbors? Do they live out in the middle of nowhere? Well, I missed one ghost, which I have to come back for. And I got... This is my final score. Woohoo, I guess. And like I said, don't mind the... screen jumps and shit. I'm sorry about that. They tend to do that for some... fucking reason.
A sweet little old lady used to dwell within these walls. But her mind was fading.
Oh, this is the horseman
area. And her sanity fleeting. She loved receiving visitors, and hated to see them go. So she administered arsenic in their tea.
Ooh.
And made certain they would stay a while.
Really?
Stay forever! The house itself has become unsettled by these events.
Oh, yeah.
And although it is not truly sentient, we still have a duty to protect the interests of the unseen world. Let the events that have until now been hidden become known to the mortals.
Ooh,
reveal the corpses to them, and your goal shall be fulfilled. For one cadaver may not suffice to convince the skeptical police.
Oh, I thought that was an actual guy. No, that's another ghost.
Sinister is afoot.
Oh, this ain't the place. Fuck. The place I was thinking of was the graveyard. Okay. Let's see. Who do you recommend? Well, weird. What is that? Oh, there he is. Poltergeist. I don't like you, Stonewall. The spider. Yep. Go hunt.
Reveal the hidden corpses to the mortals.
So I got me... I got what I need to do.
So, I'm up on this roof, fixing the shoddy coax antenna, thinking a coat hanger would do better, when I start feeling queasy. I'm thinking maybe the little old lady used non-dairy creamer in the tea, when my gut explodes! I made a grab for the chimney, but I guess I lunged too far, because now I'm stuck in it! Give me a hand, would you?
Oh my gosh. Okay. So basically... I need to get him down. What's the next one? I need a...
Hello, sir.
Oh,
or
shit.
Madam, or, well, whatever you are. Can I interest you in our range of facial care products?
She killed
our
a saleswoman.
Our night silk works in conjunction with our non-foaming, revitalizing...
Shut up. All I have to do is show him your damn corpse. And I should have used the brain. Son of a bitch. Oh, actually... Shit's kind of shut in right there, woman. Where's the last guy? I think he's in the basement. Damn, this place is big. Where are you? There you are.
She seemed like such a sweet old dear, making me tea and all when I came to fix the boiler. Next thing I know, I'm a dead man, and she's bricked me up. I reckon I could escape into a mortal's body if someone would just get close enough.
It looks like she gave you tea or some kind of energy drink to stay alive. Okay, there's someone down here. So I can bind... Oh! Only children! Great! Thank you for that. The child here? There's Grandma Hutz, Grandpa Hutz, Marcia Hutz, Greg Hutz. There you are. Go to you. What? Where the hell are you?
What
okay, there
she is.
Find this kid. I shall go poltergeist on the ISS. Let's see. Fool's errand. Now then. Might as well pitch you.
Hoot are rolling them.
I don't think I'll be able to get these ghosts. It might be an issue without... Oh, no, wait. I think I know how to get one of them. Oh, crap. Can't go outside. Oh, yeah, you can. Put you on that. You appear down there? Powers? Dominate. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. It's been so long since I played this. What is that? Oh! Fuck! Give me a second. Cocaine hunting. We'll do the recommended. I believe that is why they gave me the recommended. If I don't do it how it's recommended, I don't fucking care. Because I now I know how to do use.
Reveal the hidden corpses to the mortals.
Oh, fuck you, man. I'll do what I can. There we go. Where'd your corpse go? go all the way down? No, it's probably... Where'd it go? So hard to... Got one. How the hell? Now where would the corpse be? How do I get someone into this room? Let me see. I'll bind that. Powers, rattle chains. Let's see if someone will come in here. Be all curious and whatnot. And where's the kid?
Too far and part! Yeah.
Bind you. Mind you, bind you. And go blow fuse. Just because I fucking want to. And we'll let that sit for a while. Are you back? I'll bench you. Only mind you outside. For that, I'm gonna get done the thunderclap. There we go. That should have scared some people. You're not doing shit. Oh, did I not talk? Oh yeah, we started it. Fuck.
So.
There we go. Are you good now? You good? You good. Try one more time. He's almost done. Boop, boop. What the hell? Oh, I think I know what to do. Paris. Mind. Right there. Oh, he's right there for now. You. On the bench. You. Let's go down one. Where's everyone? Everyone in one? Yeah! Yeah, let's bind you. Bind you, mind you. I'll do your rattle chains. Freak everyone the fuck out. Somehow. Thunderclap. Yeah, bitch, you better run. Go down to the basement. How do I free this? Oh. See, I gotta figure out how to free these people. So try Jinx. I'm trying to scare the shit out of these people. But these kids believe. Oh my gosh, I'm making Grandpa Hutt. What is Grandpa Hutt's? I'll bind you in here. No, don't leave me, you mother... Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! People! Get rid of you. Power. Dominate. Bring him here. Please. The body's right there. Oh yeah, I'll talk to you. Okay. Please! They're right there! The body!
The target them!
She seemed like such a sweet old dear, making me tea and all when I came to-
Fuck you. Okay. Powers. Oh, you still gotta wait for Tremor. Damn it! Let's see. Up. Up. You're not gonna do a damn thing. Dominate. Okay. Dominate! Motherfucker, did someone have to go in there? Did I just gotta scare someone in there? This is getting a little difficult here. You gonna do your little Tremor bullshit so I can move you and get rid of you and do shit? No? Oh, my shit's going down. Or is it going up? No, it's going down. Damn. Hurry up with that Tremor. Hurry up with that Tremor. So hurry up. I know I can break that. Okay, let's just fucking give it a beep. Go for scaring people for now. I am doing jack shit right now. Gotta actually scare people. Fuck you go. How the hell did I put you down there? What the hell? How? Where the fuck? Okay, let's go back up. No, never mind. Everyone's coming down. Don't mind me. I know nothing. What the kid do I need? Oh, I can't do that. Bench. Fine. Scare the scare him. Let's go for it. Fuck these other ghosts. I'll get them off screen. No, I'll get them on screen. I just need to get more shit open and more ghosts. She is haunted. Not scared, but haunted. Oh, you can go, man. Makes this easier. Thunderclap. Dude, I am scaring the shit out of people right now. I'll let her just keep going and going and going down. Let's see. I still don't know. Oh. Air. Let's see. Can I put you in here and do something? Powers. Kinesis. Let's try something in here. Maybe if I blow that up. See, some of these you have to get later. Okay. Rattle chains. No, I don't want the fucking rattle chains. Motherfucker. What the hell are you talking about? What a bitch. Fuck this shit. Okay, where's the... Hello. What's your name? Diane. Fuck you! Oh my gosh. Hit her in the head. Damn it. That scared some. That did. Ooh. Bobby. Go to. He is outside scared shitless right now. Let's get him. Tremor. Let's see. There's water there too, but I don't have a water spirit. Water. Sorry if I talk weird. It's like 4:10 a.m. where I am right now. But wait, what the hell? Oh! You found it! Shit! Look in there. Fuck yeah! I didn't even have to do a damn thing. What the hell? What's happening right now? Who's that?
Can't hang on to this joker anymore. Time for a tea break.
Oh! I did nothing. What the fuck did I do there? Okay. Let's go to Steve Hertz. I got me new ghost. What are you? Your corpse. Oh! Sorry, I got a cough.
It feels good to stretch the old ectoplasm, and now I'm gonna do more than just shock these jokers.
Are you now? Oh, I got an electrical one now. Oh, these things are getting... Things are looking well for me. Who's the last lady? She's up here.
The mortals have discovered a skeleton. Now it must be shown to the police.
Oh! Get rid of her. Was it corpse murder? Let's find it. It's been you. It's been you as well. This is actually turning out well. Can't wait to get to the asylum.
The police have arrived. Let them conduct their investigation.
Okay, so I gotta just bench you. Bench you. For now. come in. Look at that kid. Ooh. Ah. The door is right open. What the hell is wrong with that chick? That one. The door is open. Someone go answer the damn door. Ooh, he's electrical and motor. I can bind him to this. What can you do? Sparkstorm? Yeah. Yo. 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 Police woman. Yo. In here. There's one corpse right there. Is he going to find the other corpse? Is that what he's going to do? Oh, yeah. Sorry if I'm, like, going everywhere right now. The control... I have to use the arrow keys to move. And mouse. It's actually very hard to do this. You find it? It's a corpse right there. Yeah.
The mortal law enforcers have located a corpse.
Really?
The police will report this body. But it will take the discovery of a second corpse to initiate a full investigation.
You mean the one they could have seen at the beginning? Oh! Found the corpse!
They have found a second corpse. Show it to the police, and victory shall be yours.
Yeah. What do I do with that bitch, though?
Demonstration on one of the lovely ladies of the house would doubtless convince you of the supremacy of our cleansing system.
Okay. What do you want me to do? Kick a bitch? I don't know what she wants me to fucking do. Everyone's not scared anymore. Oh, you know what? I wanted to start. I'm trying to wait till the cops do their shit. Who are you?
Where
the fuck are you outside? Where the fuck are you going? Motherfucker? Hey! Hey! Oh. I can't see a damn thing.
Blusher would better suit madam if her facial skin tone were paler.
Let's fucking scare the shit out.
Shall we find out?
But where are the police going? They need... Oh, the police are going. Let's do Spark. What the hell? Now I gotta scare them all. Wait, who's this? You calling the police? Please tell me you're calling the police. I'm trying to get it to where I can beat the mission. Just call the police. There's a fucking pile of skeletons right there. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna start scaring your asses. Fuck you guys. I'm getting tired of this. You guys are making me do this. Get scared. Oh, she has a beautiful voice. No. Get scared. Oh, they're back. Oh. You guys are back. Oh, hi. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah. Can't be scaring the cops off. Not yet. What are your powers? Oh, possess. Oh, okay. I'm gonna bind you to this. Possess. Someone gonna come in? Come on. Possess. Just. Yeah, go upstairs. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh. What the hell? Big Tit McGee right there. What the hell?
Had this been
Okay, they see a body that's on fire now. Hurry the hell up, lady. How slow does the hell? How slow can you go? Go up the stairs. Yes, follow the man. I loved this game as a kid. Love to get to see the same games, actually. She gonna find it? You gonna lead it to it? She gonna find it? Please, one more body is all I ask. There we go. And I win. You don't see it right there. That right there. That right there.
Congratulations! Your haunting goals are complete!
The Calamityville Horror? But still, And that's... You do have to finish some things. So we got 1, 2, 3 worlds done. Let's go to the next one. I hate these jumps. I need to put another picture for the background whenever these jumps happen.
A powerful tome to the woods with the goal of summoning an ancient spirit known as the Darkling. Fleeing his cabin after disastrous initial experiments, he renewed his research at the university. Three of his students, wrapped with dreams of power, have stolen his notes and journeyed to the cabin intending to locate the arcane book for their own nefarious purposes.
Nefarious.
Aid them in performing the summoning so we may recruit the Darkling for ourselves.
Ooh. Yeah. What do you recommend? I'll go for that.
Trick the mortals into summoning the Darkling by using the ancient tome.
Okay. Ooh, who are you?
I am known as Whisperwind, humble scion of the winds. My skies are denied me by uncouth human sorcery, which seals me within this dreamcatcher.
Okay.
I yearn to be free of this ramshackle dangling trinket, to return to the wide world beyond.
Okay, so basically free him. That's what he's saying. So let's find you right there. And I'm just gonna go straight to telekinesis. You gotta wait till some. Oh my gosh! You okay, man? You okay? Will this work? He was just outside. That was bullshit. Slow. Slow him down. Slow his ass down. Please! Slow his fucking ass down! Oh my gosh!
Where was that?
Bitch. They're like, what the fuck just happened?
Around that, you see.
Okay. Where are the other ghosts? Let's go down four. There's one.
My cursed husband buried me here in the darkness. I remember that ghastly tome, his fiendish rituals, my heart slowing as my sanity fled till death. The lust of the living have passed me by, save the desire for revenge. I must show to the living the truth of the dead.
Okay. Can I find you? Yeah, I can. I'll find you right here. Oh, he's fucking slow. Okay. Who else is there? More. It's probably outside somewhere. Where? The fuck are you? Oh, hey.
Curse my foolishness. Rain Dancer may dance no more. How fetid and foul this porcelain contraption built by mortal hand. When will they unleash the torrent within?
So basically you want... You know what? That's probably a good idea. Let's try. I'll let him stay there for you. Now then.
Don't have that.
What Darcy's in?
C'est fantastique.
Yeah, there we go. I'll leave you there. You guys are trying to find something. How do you get downstairs from in here? I'm trying to find the basement door. Let's go down the floor. Steps are right here. Which means... Oh, okay. I know what to do. You. You. Mind. Guys. Gathering winds. Come on. Did that work? No way. I'm gonna have to find you there.
Watching that target.
Gust. There we go. Basically a huge ass puzzle game. What the hell are the leaves doing right now? Oh. The leaves are going! Find it? Oh no, she is scared. Not too much. Can't scare him too much. Do you find it? It's this thing right here. This deal. Trevor. Okay, that is the wrong shit. Generator here. It's a tire. What I need. I'll put you back in here for now. So you can do your whole gust thing. Come on, break! Let's see. What do you... Found a key. Oh, she found a key in the shitter. Nothing. You should be there. Open the door. Bench. No. Bench.
Grand bed. Look down how long.
Find you there. Oh, she found it. The Navy chick found it. Ooh. She found the book. My screen is shaking. Don't scratch your head. Come on. People found it. He's scared stiff, but he at least found it.
Spickle, tis not a doggle. Tis an a car.
Bitches, I need you to do the ritual, please. Hurry. Come on. Quit talking. And sim talk. What the fuck?
trick them off.
Aren't any
seen?
Ghost Master, do not allow the deranged professor to foil our plans.
Swallow his ass. Now. Better one. Go. 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 I need to get him. Mainly him. What are you scared of? Mood angry face. Subconscious fear? No. I'm scaring the shit out. Okay, they're gone. I pinched him too soon. Hide and seek. Yeah! I want to scare him as fast as I can. Don't run away. No. Kinesis. Come on. Come on and get scared. I know you want to. Don't come back down here, you fucking stupid ass whore. Anyway, no. He's getting scared. I don't want her to get scared though. Powers. Slow. Yeah. He's getting freaked. His mind's getting all freaked up. All freaked up. Like, what the hell's happening? Why? Now he's slow. Rattle these chains! Is he going mad? Are you going crazy? Can we leave you down here? How the fuck am I supposed to bring you back up? I am confused. I am still trying to get this. Oh! Find you here. Let's unbind you. I don't want piping, I want gather wind. Gather wind. Please! Work. Oh, you guys suck. Is he still down there? Oh, he is. He is still down here. This idiot. Follow his ass. I'm trying to scare him off so that he can not be here anymore. I need to undig that deal there. Oh, that's emotional? Nope, can't do emotional. Well, that's it. Okay, let's try this. Gather rains. Yep, he is fucking scared. Better one, bitch. You're slower than slow. How do I get him to find the body? Okay, let's get rid of him. I'm getting too scared right now. I need to calm down. Calm the hell down. That's what I gotta do. Scared the shit out. That's what I was supposed to do. Let's see. You guys gonna start? Yes. Thank you. We gonna go? Yes, play the deep music while you guys frighten. Tremble. And fear. Hence the name. Fear.
What are you doing?
Oh, okay. They're doing the seance. And there's the dark one. Holy fuck. Oh. Whoa. Suck their souls.
The ritual is complete, but the Darkling needs more souls to be freed. A task for later attention. For the time being, enjoy your victory.
Yeah. I got nobody. Damn it. Okay, weird jump.
Because of your successes, these haunters have been spared from other campaigns to join you in Gravenville.
I forgot about Act 2. Okay, this is what I forgot, is that the map does change on you. But I guess, let me think, let me see something. How long have I been playing so far? When did I start this stream? I'll play for a little longer. Just a little longer. We'll do... We'll actually just check out some ghosts for now. See what we got. Okay.
You may spend your gold plasm to teach your haunters new powers.
Oh, really?
To do so, click upon a ghost, then select their powers menu. Clicking on a blank power slot displays powers that may be taught. A ghost may learn one power per empty slot.
Let's do... I can't buy anyone. The Mia one, we got two murder ones here. Oh, these are emotional. No, no murder. And I'll use you. I'll do. What's you? Powers. Code, intrigue. Hidden maze. Let's try that. In case we use them. New powers. Cut lights. Let's try that. What the fuck? Oh my gosh, you're on a bed and you're half a horse. Okay, we shall do Shadow Nerds and Dream Thief. Where are the rest of you? There we are. We've been pretty good. Let's try it now. Let's try this. Rain, that's what we want. You. Trevor, could I put you on a child? That guy, you got one of those guys, got that Aether bitch. Really, all of them? Okay, it only goes up that far. Music's weird. Okay, I think that's good. Let's go to the menu. Let's go all the way to the main menu. Right there, let's just stop there. I thank you all for watching. Till next time, I'll play this game more. It's a fun game. A lot of people won't think so, but it's a fun game. And what I might do is I might play off screen and just get, like, try and upgrade everyone and get all the scares for them. So I don't have to worry about it later. And so I can easily get more people. Because the more scares I get and buy, the easier it will be to free ghosts. So until next time, thank you all for watching. This has been Fear Mode. Bye, y'all.